Also breaking at this hour, a man in his 30s hospitalized after he was stabbed in Rochester earlier tonight. Police say they responded to Rochester General Hospital just after 8 for the report of that walk-in stabbing victim, and they were able to determine the man had been walking in the area of Portland Avenue and Lux Street when he was stabbed once in the upper body. RPD adding the victim's injuries were non-life-threatening, and no suspect is in custody at this time.